dramatic lighting.
Ms. O, do you have a curl-up and cry room?
There's actually one down the hall on the right. I use it all the time. I'll show you.
This is bad. The Daves have taken over the whole town.
Oh, not just the town. Weird Team headquarters from across the world are reporting Dave activity. Oh, Gary was right. He always said I was gonna destroy the world one day.
Gary?
Oh, Gary was my old roommate. We didn't always get along. You know what? Doesn't matter.
The world isn't destroyed yet, which means I'm not giving up yet.
But Miss O, every time we zap a Dave, like 10 more double next to it.
So we have to zap them all at once.
But how?
I have a plan that is ridiculous, dangerous, and scientifically impossible, and requires a lot of teamwork.
So everything we're good at.
Meet me in the Odd Squad warehouse. Tom, we could still use your help.
I'm willing to do the work, Miss O. No more shortcuts.
Good. Get in touch with all heads of the Weird Team.
Oh, come on, are you kidding? That's gonna take forever. Can't anybody...
Yes, ma'am, I hear you. Continue.
Have Weird Team reinstate every Odd Squad agent.
Ma'am? Yes, ma'am.
We don't really do that here, but I appreciate the gesture.
Weird Brian, Weird Tony, Weird Jason, all the weirdos, get in here! I want you to find my old roommate, Gary, and tell him things have changed! Find every Odd Squad agent and give them back their uniforms.
Anything for you, Weird Tom.
It's just Tom now.
Weird.
No, just Tom.
Welcome back. It's good to have you back, Agent Orson.
I'm just supposed to walk back into the hardware store and ask for my old job back?
Yes.
Oh, thanks. I've never done this before, so I appreciate the tip.
You'll notice there are still several fractures running along the left side of your wrist, right over
to you. You're needed back at Odd Squad.
Never mind.
You're cured. What's next?
There was something I was gonna tell you.
I don't know, you called me.
No, is it like I was talking to somebody else and then I was, oh, I gotta tell them. I don't know what happened.
Maybe if I say some words, it'll help you remember.
Okay, yeah.
Banana. Venezuela. Rocking chair.
Agent Fusco, Odd Squad needs you.
Like a merry-go-round on Jupiter, we shall set sail at dawn.
I don't know what that means.
Stale bread can never be unbaked.
I still don't know.
Mermaids only swim at midnight on Tuesdays.
We're just going to leave your suit here on the ground.
Once, twice, three times a penguin.
Come on, Mary Michelle.
Oh, I thought they'd never leave.
Crochet, pineapple, ladder.
Ladder, that's it. Find every Odd Squad agent, give them their uniforms back, and then spread them all around the world.
How did you get that from ladder?
All right, Miss O, we added a cup holder to the ice cream truck.
And I changed the oil and transmission.
And we added half an air to gadgets to the hood. Oh, and it's a spaceship now.
That should get the agents high enough for the mission. Well, what are you waiting for? Go to space!
He
Okay, guys, you don't actually need the helmets. You just gotta make sure that you roll the windows, but really, really tight.
That's good. Can you take them?
Makes sense.
Thank you.
Got it?
Thanks.
Four, five, nine, and we're going rocket cones, vanilla one and vanilla two.
Seats are in upright position and headrests are comfortable.
Buttons are making a satisfying clicking noise.
And I'm the last to speak, so I guess we're ready to go.
They're ready.
Una, you should do the honors and blast them off.
No, you should do it.
No, you should.
No, please, just
no,
do
I
it.
No, I insist that you do it.
You do it.
It's working. We're going to space.
Looking good from down here, guys. Agents are sprinting across the world in their mirror suits. Just get high enough to fire off the Happenator gadget, and nothing could go wrong.
Ah!
I know, so exciting, huh?
It's okay, there's only one of them.
Ah!
Now two.
Now four.
I'm gonna try to shake them off. Brace yourself.
Speakers, we can blast music.
Great idea. But this time, I pick the music. Sound check.
Just when you think it's too late to save the day, here comes the power of sound to pave the way. So kick the volume up loud and break away.
Yeah.
Because it's never too late to save the day.
Look, it's Earth.
This is not the way I imagined seeing Italy. Look at that boot, all covered in Dave's.
Let's do this.
This is Agent Olive with Agents Otto, Olympia, and Otis. We're in position.
Orkin in position, obviously.
Dr. O in position.
Position of Disco in.
Scientist in position.
Ovidio in position.
Adjust of position.
That means Dolph and Orn are ready too.
Missile, say the word.